I think you're going to see Mike Chandler figure it out. He's going to go back to his roots, use that wrestling, put Connor on his back, and make him fight from there and see how he does.